What's up, JJ?
How are you?
So I guess we're jumping, right?
Yep.
So we've met, but I'm Todd.
What's up?
So have you ever done this before?
No.
Nope. What makes you want to jump out of a plane?
I hate to fly, so I figured a better way to get better, you know, over it than to jump
out. I hate flying, too. That's why I jump out. I don't trust planes. Big hunks of metal floating in the air. It's not supposed to happen.
Yeah.
So you're getting over fear, huh?
Yep, trying to. I scheduled once a year ago and chickened out, so... And I booked it here 2 weeks ago and chickened out. Pushed it 2 weeks, so I better do it.
Yeah. It's tough. It's the thing, the more the anxiety of just getting in there and doing it. But once we're out, you'll be surprised on how relaxed you'll be. Just getting over that first hump.
I'm excited.
Right on, brother.
Nervous.
Yeah, well, you should be. If you're not nervous, you got some mental issues. Right on, brother.
Let's do this.
All right. Looking official.
Yep.
Feeling good?
Oh, yeah.
Your confidence built up? Yeah.
Cool. I'm getting there.
Slowly but surely.
Yep.
And then it'll go away when we skip that door. Like, man, why am I doing this? All right, you heard it.
I get to push.
All right, any words of wisdom anyone want to say before we do this?
No. I just want to get it over with.
All right, let's get it done.
It's for real now.
Ready?
Let's do this.
Woo! smoke on this old sundial that these words I read. I only count the sunny hours, the brightest hours of day. I never count the gloomy hours, I let them slip away. And I realize I'm away.
You're free.
JJ.
Thank awesome you, man. Job, bro.
Thanks a lot.
Good stuff, huh?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Let's do it again.
You know it, baby. Thanks for jumping with me.
Yeah, thank
See
you,
you,
man.
Tell me why.